Yeah, like increasing in hit points, like it's harder and harder to tap me off. Gravespath. My brother. More undead. Oh, not exactly. Maybe you can tap me off with your taproot of doom. Battle music, boss and ass. Short-lived, but... There we go. Ooh, really? I don't want the rancid health potion. But I will look at this. Journal of the Apothecary, page 1? We started a quest. Find the journal pages of the Apothecarius in the Golden Forest. 0 and then 1. And then... Is this a book? We didn't read this, we just picked it up. Page 1. Day 13 since my departure. I beg of you, O Malthus, let me find a remedy, at least a way of alleviation, a possibility to decelerate the progress of this illness, anything that curbs the onset. At the Abbey, we worry every day that an envoy might reach us with news of yet another case in the capital. It is a miracle they still even send for us, considering that none of us have the slightest idea what we could do. Adjust a broken limb so it will grow back together in a straight fashion? At your service, madame. Your child ate poisonous berries? Worry not, my sir. 3 droplets of this remedy each day and your little sunshine will soon be sound and healthy. But this fever, this madness... We do not know how to stop it. I cannot accept this. After extensive studies and research, I found old Pyrenean records that mention an herbal extract. The Pyreans used this extract to clear the mind of anything disruptive. A possible antidote? If the narratives are to be trusted, the Pyreans did not fall victim to the Red Madness. A civilization that grand and mighty could very well have possessed the means necessary to put an end to this horror. Fortunately, I have finally arrived at my destination. I have reached the Gravespath. This is where the old Pyrenean ruins are supposed to be located. If Malthus wills it, I might finally find a remedy here. I will rest one more night and then set out to unveil the secrets of these ruins. That's awesome. So we're going to go in there and find all these pages with this journal. And continue this story. Oh, I love it. Let me find a room. Is this the progress of this illness? So they can do a lot of things, but cannot heal this madness. I wonder if it's the Red Madness they speak of? No, yeah, it is the Red Madness. The Pyrenes did not fall victim to the Red Madness. Alright, so he's looking for a remedy in here, Gravespath. Well, a name like Gravespath, I don't hold a lot of faith in a remedy being here. It's dedicated more to death than anything else, seems. Alright, I guess we're going into Gravespath. Root Hall. Hmm. None of my friends came with me. Does that gate open? Okay, so we came through there and we obviously can go that way. And then we've got this gate. Requires a key, so we're not getting in there yet. It's just a simple fact of wandering around this creepy dungeon and finding a key and then getting in the gate and finding everything we could possibly desire. I mean, what could go wrong? I think I see someone standing over there. Do I? Do I see someone standing over there? I do. That's a lost one. Oh, we dodged that one. Oh, there's more than one. Oh, we had glowing red eyes. Was there more than one? I swear I saw another one behind him. Oh, there were two. Alright. Oh boy. All right, bring it. They really don't know where I am. They lost me, and I lost them. I feel like I could come back at any moment, though. Who that? Wow, they're really clueless, these things. Almost invisible. Hey! It's another page. It looks like a book, though. Alright, I'll get that in a moment. Just look around. Anything else interesting around here? That must be very heavy. Page 2. Oh, strong. Oh. Testament of the Thorn King. Oh, Thorn King's Key. That's a letter? Well, those are books that... They're book pages that look like... Well, they're letters that look like... No, they're book pages that look like entire books. And then I found this that's... Looks like a letter, but... Now I'm wondering if it's an actual book. One way to find out. Oh, it's a page. Or pages. Here I sit and wait, a king of thorns and roots, of golden leaves and tendrils, a giant of the old world, a servant of the old folk of Ashayan. I am the last offspring of the East and the last of my kind. The solitude of these halls weighs heavily upon me, for no one enters these halls anymore. To guard the dead is my duty, yet as long as I stay, they remain calm and silent, and nobody is here to talk to me. I wait. I wait for the return of the old folk. I still sense their echoes. Nevertheless, once I am allowed to leave after 1,000 years, their echoes will fade, and I will be redeemed. By the time I am released, the dead will walk once more, awoken from their peaceful slumber, as with the faded echo, the morning will be long gone. The years are sapping my bones. Soon, soon it will be done. That you? You're the Thorn King? Well, you don't seem very animate to me. All right, let's read the other thing here. Page 2. Day 14 since my departure. These ruins are without a doubt Pyrenean. A skeleton I have found here is the best evidence for this. There are no humans of this size in Enderal these days. Who might this one have been? Although I have only just arrived, I already feel that this journey was worth the time. These ruins hold a secret. It is almost as if the stones were whispering to me, calling out to me. They reach out to me to uncover the secret they are holding. I sometimes feel as if there was a voice, but this must be my imagination. Or could it be? Images flash in front of my eyes, much like memories, but I have never seen these places. Three rings up in the sky, a gentle ascent to the very top, on golden wings. These cannot be my own memories, can they? What do they mean? I should continue exploring these ruins. There might be something that will guide me towards the remedy. Really wondering how this story plays out. Alright, so this is a Pyrenean skeleton. And those were his notes. After 1,000 years, he would be free. Maybe it means just after 1,000 years, free, as in, to be dead. What was it called again? Something about the Thorn King. Testament of the Thorn King. So written from a Pyrenean King of Thorns and Roots. Servant of the Old Folk of Ishayan. I'm allowed to leave after 1,000 years. By the time I am released, the dead will walk once more, awoken from their peaceful slumber. Huh. Maybe it means released from this shell. Not much is released to be alive and, you know, leave the dungeon and walk around and stuff. Maybe. Bloody stuff happened here. Hard bread. Only restores 2 health. A highwayman. Well, he was mining here, or attempting to. Two coins, I'm rich. I don't trust this at all. Of course, it might be nothing. Just like in Skyrim, I hate open areas. It means a lot of enemies can be packed in. Some barrels over there. Chest over there. There's some spare parts. This looks like the end. Cheap mana potion. 3 poisons of woe, standard. Cheap potion of might. And skip that. It ends. This can't be. Or maybe this is it. Maybe, because I have that key now. Maybe we just go back. Just don't trust it. Alright, maybe that was nothing. Alright, strange though, to have a... That thing better not wake up and start attacking us. So apparently we can open this gate. If this is the right key. Getting lonely over here. Oh, there's something there. A matriarch thing, I think. Oh no, it might be just this. No, I think it is a matriarchy thing. Matriarchy. Alright, it's moved away, apparently. I see you. Oh, 2 of them! Uh-huh. Advancing further. So whoever that was has been leaving these pages, took the key and put it back? Or maybe had another copy of the key from somewhere else. Well, you know this can be packed with foes over here, yeah. Oh yeah. Guys. Gotta unfree you from that. Oh no. Oh, thank God. I hate those things. Lord of the Lost Ones. I hate those things. Level 48. Nice. So we're going... I've been alternating. We're going health now. Oh no, we're going mana. Mana's lower. We're equal now, though. Not sure where I'll put it next. Bone meal, ectoplasm. Do not push me. I'm going to be going around looting all these things. Lord of the Lost ones, good god. Pyrene Shield of Protection from Magic. Believe it or not, I'm gonna leave it. I'll take the Ring of Mighty Mana. Sweet. Those things, though, they'll kill you in one hit. They were killing me in one hit, they were killing my, not my elemental, my, Orbaya in one hit. Sheesh. But I'm better at getting them down, because I think I have that perk, or skill, whatever you call it, in this, that causes more damage against undead. You guys guard me. I will meditate. That's Trickster. Oh, an enemy or... It sounds interesting, but... Bone Judge. All offensive spells are 30% more effective against undead. I think that's what we were talking about. Thinking about. Alright, so... How much do I... have two? I have two memory points, okay. Shadow Player. Stopping time for more advanced amounts of time or longer bound time. We unlock that. Tier 2 increases critical hand chance by another 15%. So you want to stop time longer? Sure. Tier 2. And then I'll just take tier 3 as well. Cool. So now I can stop for 9 seconds duration. That'll come in handy. Locking in my choice. Yeah, there's a ramp down here. We continue that way, I guess. Anything down here? Always looking for. Oh. Oh, that's his actual body. Okay, I think I was searching his weapon from up there, which is part of his body. Funny how that works out. Oh, there's a lever there. Even if it says requires key, I always click it. I always try it. It might not require a key, it might just require that. Technically speaking. Any more notes? Pages? Stuff like that? Dragonfly. Zip. Alright, not seeing anything in the way of book pages or anything like that. Oh, this... Oh, we're going up! Oh! I thought we were actually going somewhere, but... Nope, we're just to a... There's... Let me just see... Now, the door is there. There you go. So... we have to jump down. I landed on the lever. Gravespath Depths. Oh. There we go. Before I go to Gravespath Depths, let's charge this thing, I guess. Oh, you move fast. Lord of the Lost Mods, yeah! Yeah! Nah. Okay. Is that another one? I think it's just a regular one. Hide and go seek over here. Wow, come across a bunch of these. Thankfully. Will they kill my ghostie? Ring of fire resistance. Good thing I wasn't using fire. No, they didn't kill you. Yeah, those are tough. Do not let them hit you. That's all I'm gonna say. Any more? Oh, yeah, there's another one over here. Awoken lost one. Finish him off. Fine, I will. Wow. Can't remember the last time I was so adept with a bow. Let's slow down time. Really helps a lot. It didn't even fill me up that much. That should do it. Hope I didn't miss a page. Looking for page 3. What? Okay, yeah, they're not moving. Wasn't sure if ice elementals or stuff that harms me. Is there something else sitting over there? Not sure. I don't think so. Oh! That looks like another Lore of the Lost Ones. That's a regular. Oh boy. Ah! Whoa! There's more. You're stuck over there, aren't you? Be over there, then. Ow. It's moving back. I don't like being this low on health. Sheesh. I don't think I can devour any of these things. Two ghost wrappings. Old moon arrow. Jeez, well. They're heavy. So I eat them. Like, what's that? And it's like branches and stuff. Oh, we're getting all slanty now. Been a while since I found pages. I think I might have missed some. Okay, yeah. Can't get around that. Try to stay up there. To me, my spirit. Oh boy. A wound in the earth. Oh, that's one of those death claw thingies. Do not like. I forget, it's a bone ripper or something? Yeesh. Still not alerted to our presence here. Yeah, give it some really good Poison of Woe. Still not that much. 8 health for 4 seconds. Which basically, I mean, I guess each second is a tick, so it's 32 health. I mean, it adds up. Bone Ripper, yeah. Here we go! Whoa! Not too bad. As long as I focus just on it. Claw. Can I switch? Yeah. Where there's one, there might be more, though. Yeah, I do not like those things. And I think they hang around in Powder Desert quite a lot. See if there's anything else like that around. So we can get up there. Go around and up, I guess. I wonder if there might be another page up here. I don't know how to get up here. Another. I hope this is page 3. Oh, I don't want to go down in there. Page 5? Oh, damn it. Can we fall down in here? No. I'm just gonna check up here to see if there's any more, like, a page 4 or something. Oh. That saving always throws me off. This just goes... This doesn't lead us anywhere. Oh, here's steps. I'm just gonna leave that over there and go look for... up here. Come up here, right? Oh! Oh! Crap.